Welcome, it's Ryan Andrew with the Andrew Agency Insurance. We're an independent insurance agency located in Richmond, Virginia, serving clients in Virginia, Maryland, and South Carolina. Once a week, we release a video to answer an insurance-related question to help you make a more informed decision about your coverage. The videos are very short and right to the point. This week, I want to talk to you about insuring a home with a flat roof. In Richmond, we have a lot of older homes. In the Fan area, we have houses built before the 19th century. A lot of houses built from 1910 to 1930, and then another large wave of homes built from 1950 to 1960. A lot of these homes have flat roofs, and a lot of insurance companies will not insure them. The reason for this is a flat roof will not allow water to properly run off. Therefore, the water is going to sit on that roof and a lot of times can seep in and cause a lot of damage. Mold can set in within 24 to 48 hours and just cause the homeowner a lot of problems. In return, a lot more claims are filed and so forth. However, in my opinion, these older homes are built much better than new construction homes today in general. There are some custom builders out there that do great work. However, in general, the bones of an older home, I feel, are much stronger and more stable. With this being said, you have to update the roof. You have to make sure that there is as much of a slope as possible with a flat roof, and that you allow for runoff of water to go away from just sitting on top of that roof. A good roofer will present several options to be able to do this. And if the roof is properly maintained, if it's either retarred or reshingled, or even if it's a metal roof, if it's been updated within the past 10 to 15 years, and it's been updated to allow for as much runoff of water, we do have companies that will write this, but again, it's not an easy task to insure a home with a flat roof, but you do have options. Again, this is Ryan Andrew with the Andrew Agency. Have a great day.